Hi, welcome to inspireui. Let's see how to set up the push notifications feature on iOS via Firebase.
Access your Firebase account to create an iOS app. Create the iOS app. Download the Google Service Info Plist file. Open your downloaded source code in a tool like Android Studio or Visual Studio Code. Replace the Google Service Info.plist file from Firebase in the configs folder of your project. Copy the iOS bundle ID. Open the env_props file in the configs folder and update the iOS bundle ID field. For other fields, leave them as default if you're not using them. Open Firebase to install cloud messaging for iOS push notifications. Click on Cloud Messaging. To enable cloud messaging, you'll need to upload the APN's authentication key. To get this key, you must have an Apple Developer account. Visit page Apple Developer and select Account. Select Keys. Then click the plus icon to add a new key. Enter the key name and select Apple Push Notification Service, APNs, then click Continue. Click Register. Click Download to download the APN's key file. Return to the Firebase console, click Upload. Click the Browse button, then select the downloaded key. The key ID is the back part of the downloaded key file name. Enter team ID. If unsure, click the question mark, then membership tab. This is team ID. Copy it and enter the form in Firebase. Click upload. Congratulations, you have successfully configured. Go back to source code. Open the file runner.exe workspace with Xcode to install the push notification on source code. Click on Runner folder and select the Signing and Capabilities tab. In the Background mode, check whether the two options of Background Fetch and Remote Notification have been checked. If not, please check these two options. Make sure you have added the Push Notifications option. If not, click on Capability to add this option. Select a device and click the Run button. Here, I choose a real device and screen sharing via the QuickTime Player application. Return to the source code, open the terminal, and go to your project. Run the command line, flutter pubget. Run the command line, flutter run. Wait for the app to finish building. Lock the screen to run the app in the background to check push notifications. Return to Firebase, click Cloud Messaging, then create your first campaign. Create a new messenger, fill in the messenger information, and click Next. In the Target section, choose the pre-configured iOS app and click Next. The remaining steps can be ignored. Continue to click Review. Click the Publish button. Now go back to the app and check if it works. Firebase manual push notifications may have delays, but with FluxBuilder's push notifications feature, you and your customers can get instant notifications. Congratulations, you have pushed the notification successfully. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.